To turn on or turn off Windows in Workspace on the taskbar in Windows 10 Home, open Settings, click or tap Start menu icon, and then click or tap Settings icon, select Personalization, select Taskbar, scroll down Taskbar screen. And then tap or click turn system icons on or off. Find Windows in workspace and then to turn on tap switch until on. Or to turn off tap switch until off. If you turn on, you can see Windows in workspace on the taskbar. And then turn off, you cannot see Windows in space on the taskbar. Or right click on the empty area on the desktop and then select personalize, select taskbar, scroll down taskbar screen and then select turn system icons on or off. Klik or tap Windows in workspace until on to turn on or tap until off to turn off. Or other method, right click on empty area on the taskbar and then select taskbar settings, scroll down taskbar screen, select turn system icons on or off, and then tap or click Windows in workspace until on to turn on or tap until off to turn off. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.